Good morning, Johns Creek. Today's Tuesday, September 28th.
Today on the show, we have all the important announcements you need to get through your Tuesday, so definitely stay tuned. I'm Aria Sheth.
And I'm Ronick Chatwell, and Jcnn starts now.
Well, Ronick, I'm not so sure about you, but I've got such a packed week that's full of quizzes and tests, and it's only Tuesday.
Wow, Aria, that is crazy. I too am trying to get back into the swing of things, especially after such a fun homecoming weekend of dancing and partying.
Me too. All that dancing really made my feet hurt, but it was so nice to see everyone having such a great time at the dance.
Sure was. But for now, like Aria said, we've got a packed week full of news, so let's get straight into today's announcements. The second junior parking lottery has been held. The names can be found on the Johns Creek High School website under student parking information. There's also a listing on the window near the attendance office. Film Society will be celebrating October with two spooky selections this Friday after school in Ms. Filippelli's room, 259. We'll be watching Mel Brooks' classic comedy Young Frankenstein and David Lynch's absurdist horror Eraserhead. Both are rated PG, so no permission form is needed, but make sure to fill it out if you haven't already at tinyurl.com/filmsociety2020. Next week's meeting, you can also be added to a remind by texting at JCHSFIL to 810-10. Can't wait to see y'all there. Students, JCHS will be hosting a college fair tonight from 6 to 8 p.m. in the cafeteria. Pre-registration is required and may be completed by visiting gaprobe.org and following the instructions on the website. Students may also use the QR code on the flyers listed around the school to register for the fair. By registering ahead of time, you will receive a unique QR code that colleges can scan at the fair to remain in contact with you. Currently, there are over 130 colleges signed up for the fair. See you tonight.
Senior treat dates and locations will be posted on our senior Instagram page, jchsseniors.2022, so tune in and be in the know. Our next senior treat, the Varsity Truck, will take place on October 19th during lunch in the courtyard lunch area from 10:30 to 1:30. You must show your ID to collect your treat, so please bring some form of photo ID with you. PSAT Day is right around the corner. On Wednesday, October 13th, all 9th, 10th, and 11th graders will take the PSAT. To best prepare, grab a PSAT student guide from the cart located outside of the main office. This guide includes a great deal of information to help you prepare for the exam and includes a full-length practice test. For any PSAT questions, reach out to Mr. Abelkopp at Abelkopp at Fulton Schools. The Living Hope Club, along with the Key Club, are hosting a book drive for Fiesta de Libros. The drive will run through October 29th. To donate a book, please ensure the following. Books must be appropriate for ages 0 to 16. It does not include any religious texts and is in good condition with no missing or torn pages. You can also receive up to 3 community service hours for your donation. For more information, email livinghopeclub@jchs@gmail.com for more information.
Well, that's all we have for today, Johns Creek.
Thank you so much for watching, and as always, don't forget to stay classy.